Have plenty of time. All right? Remember, this is a summative grade for your marking period. 40%. It's a lot of, that's a big chunk, okay? So remember what I said also before. If you make mistakes, that's fine. We're gonna learn from our mistakes. What I generally have issue with is when folks are acting ridiculous or immature. Nice and who has their driver's license? None of you. What's going on? The line, and then you cross. You don't step over the line. You try to step on the line. Now, if it's too taut and you can't do that, then you got to be really careful because that line could mess you up. It could trip you.
Ken, who's on the boat right now, and probably a few other vessel ops students that will be assisting.
Slide it back.
data tables, write down that we are ebbing. All right, wait one second.
Don't you play yet? All right, now.
No. All right, now we let it go. No, it's a rinse.
Drop that.
We have to do a rinse. Now let's re-can it up. The next one's our actual one. Make sure that you let it go a meter deep this time, though, so that we can get as much water as possible.
So, to here.
Remember, we're gonna need enough water for. Sampling bottle, the turbidity to all that. Okay. Hold it there. Yeah. No, don't let it go play it. Okay. Hold on.
Is this supposed to go to that one, right?
Let it go.
Thank you.
to do dissolved oxygen, pH,
yeah.
And what else?
Then afterwards, I'll help out whatever other things that they need help out. Specifically being like the test strips.
I mean, I'm kind of like a science geek, right?
Kennedy!
I mean, I'm
Omisha!
I'm a registered nurse, and I was a second or third or fifth year for me. And so, I got really interested when I was taking
skills and your training that you've done over the past couple of year and a half. I want to introduce the parents and chaperones raise their hand, the parents, chaperones, they took a good look at the adults, okay? If there's an issue and an adult has to give you information, remember what I said last year, you should have one eye and brain on what you're doing, but also you have to be looking out for what the adults are doing. Okay, and then the captain is gonna tell you.
Before we do, there's just some things we gotta say. So when we're walking down the gangway, like Mauricio said, we're gonna load this thing up first so it's on the boat and out of the way as you guys get on. We're gonna try and load all the supplies first, get them in the back of the boat. So we're gonna need your help with that at the beginning. When we do go down, we don't want more than 3 people on the gangway at a time. And there will be people there to help you out with the boat. Use them, we don't want anybody falling in the water. So use the help. Also, there is the wooden dock, and then there's the plastic floating docks as well. We wanna make sure.
We should. We were gonna bring the hemp. Charlotte, you have the hemp lines for that? Okay. So yeah, let's
get that done next.
Are you gonna rig it now or are you gonna
No, we're not gonna rig it.
Above your shoulders.
I don't trust that. This is for what we are carrying?
Hmm?
This
is to help us spray down some of the equipment after we use it just to turn it off.
just died last time.
What about the bridge just falls?
Oh, you guys gotta keep talking about
I'm so sorry. Wait, you're here. Thank you. Those are good.
Who says that we can meet us back here?
Yeah, Marisha said he's gonna meet us back here.
Yeah, we should, right?
Building? What is it? Why so big and
brand new residential building?
Residential? Residential?
I think so.
Recently come up? This is recent one?
Very recent. Just finished.
Oh.
Thank you.
to go. Okay, Mike. Nicola, you're gonna be working on that end. Alright, when we're getting close to bringing it to the point, we're going to undo that line over there. You're gonna hold on to that to the bitter end of that line. Okay? Aaron, when we're moving the mantle this way, you're gonna walk that flow meter over to us. Don't let the flow meter bang up against anything. And if we need to slow down, it's okay. We're gonna say slow down. Walk it up here slowly. Sarah, you can hold on to the net, Sarah. Alright, you can put this on the end so you're all comfortable. Okay, everyone okay?
Yeah.
Alright, so can you pick up this line again? On there again? Can you all entangle that and pass it over to me?
Put it outside first.
Okay, Ken, pick up the slack.
Net, push it outside now.
Ken, pick up the slack. Alright, good.
Right here?
Okay, now we're gonna slowly, on the count of three, we're gonna, in one movement, we're gonna let it go, okay, in that direction. We're gonna have this end in that direction. Okay, in one movement, and you'll let go.
First, you should have put that rod is there, you get it. So, here. Give it here.
Alright, can you guys move back? Can you all move back?
You can give it here.
Move down. on that net back there, or who's going to get on that net?
I do.
Michael, can you do it?
Yeah, right.
Okay, we're going to bring this over here. Okay, get on the net. It's our net and that flow meter. Bring that net over to your back. Bring the net back. It's going to get wet, don't worry. The floor is going to get wet. We're good. Okay, let's bring that net back here.
Charlotte,
we're going to turn this like this. Okay, you're going to come back here. Okay? All right. At this point, sprayers can start spraying from the mouth to the cup, to the back. Okay? Can we get two people on that? I have this shirt.
This way. Here. You will have to spray it here.
solid. Okay, now hang on. Just the big stuff.
No, that doesn't matter. No, it's just the concentration that counts.
Okay. Between 50 to cover sample.
Folks, to work on that, like over there.